Come on! Die! Die! Oh! Oh! No! Dang, that sword elite! I hate them! Oh. Oh. Loadouts. Yes, yes. Welcome back, guys! We're back on the Halo mod. SPV3. Yes, that one. So, you know, that looks pretty stealthy.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface.
Okay.
That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Why not?
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.
I forgot right-click was that button.
I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Well, they already know I'm here, so yay. Okay, okay. Or do they? Well, they did. How do I switch weapons again? That's the reload button. Melee.
You're spotted.
Thank you. Okay, they're all dead. Oh, tab. That SMG is so cool. I love it. Did you shoot me? Let's go. Oh, you're all dead. Good job. You did nothing, but
stop.
Sure.
Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
I love this sniper. I walked off the map. Well then, well. That happened. Shut up. And I was doing so stealthy and then I walked off the map. Well, they're kind of all dead, so I don't know how you see them. Well, maybe not that guy. Ow. What do you mean you got him? I did that.
Leave some for me.
No, they're my kills. That's a lot of bullets that went right past me.
Hey. Nice shot.
Well, thank you. You're very supportive.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
I hear them, I just don't see them.
We'll hang back while you get into position, Chief.
I am everywhere. Just accept that fact and you'll all die. Okay, well, not doing that.
Cortana to Fireteam Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that.
Ow. Well, they're on my side until they attack them. Oh, nope. You assholes! Why did you attack them? No. Please just die.
Yes.
I don't need your reinforcements. I'm a pro. No, they brought in reinforcements as well, so. Dang, dude. Just die. Oh, you have a sword. You know you can't live. Come on. Alright, thank you. Okay. Oh, why don't I just use this thing? Probably because it sucks. Sucks a lot, but better than using my ammo up. Ha! We're amazing. Oh, we got hunters. Ooh. What's this thing? Oh, overshield. Please don't do that. Ow! Ah! No. No. Oh, you're dead. You weren't that bad. I think you're also the one I attacked with the damn turret.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen. Bowhammer out.
Come on, Bowhammer.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Oh, there you are. Let's go, people.
Transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Okay. Oh, there's somebody home. I know, right? No. Oh yeah, they can't mess with us because they're kind of dead, but okay. I'm with you, don't worry, buddy. Why?
We could use your help, sir.
Oh, I can't just leave. Okay.
We showed him. All right, we're good again.
Invisibility does not work. Why is that door not opened? Why can't I just leave this room? fucking sword guy sucks. The elites. Okay, are we done here? Are we done? My teammates are dead. Again. Okay. They're all dead. It's fine. Come on. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Hello. Just give me that. Oh, this thing charges it. Awesome. Charge it up again. Aha. Unlock the door. To let all of no teammates in. They're all dead. skirmishers! I hate them! You know, I probably just could have left instead of fighting them all. Just. Nah. Okay, we're fine. Ow. Oh, a lot of red dots in here.
Cortana, Echo 419, requesting reinforcements and opposition. Warhammer here, Cortana. On reach, but...
Come on.
Roger, Cortana.
419
on approach.
Thank you. Oh, the thing charge up. Up my Marines, let's do this. Come on, Cortana, please! Out of all of the halos, this is the hardest one. I hear a hunter. I see a hunter. Checkpoint when I'm in severe damage.
Oh,
Guarantee
that it won't lock again when it closes.
Yeah, they're all kind of dead, Cortana. But thanks. Well, that guy died.
I'm going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. Reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419 sends I for you.
Okay, we gotta let more troops in now. Awesome. Come on, troopies, let's go. Yep. I wonder why I took you guys. You didn't help me at all yet. I guess they carry ammo, so when they die, I can get more ammo from them. Okay. Let's keep moving then. That didn't happen. We don't know what the hell that was. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Not you. Okay, I guess I exploded. That must be what happened. You know what, maybe the suppressed gun might actually work so I can kill them while they're still sleeping.
Don't worry, there'll be more.
Are you for real? Wow, dang it. This is the point where I wish I had my sniper rifle still. Why are you Marines so useless? Must get near the end. Ooh, brute shots. Marines go. There were some alive still. You missed. Ow. That was not very bright of you. Are you? Oh, you're dead. I'm like, did I pick the wrong cell?
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks.
That's a jerk to me.
Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay. Yes, sir.
I didn't have that gun.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net.
Okay.
According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
And it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
Makes sense.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you.
Okay.
We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room.
Will do.
Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Awesome. Put me in the front lines.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Ow. I forgot you guys existed. Alright, let's get out of here and be good. That was easier than I thought. You're not really doing much to stop us, are you? Walk, 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 walk. Oh, yeah. We're trapped in here now, aren't we?
Is cut off.
Okay.
We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, great! Now we're trapped here! We're screwed!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a lad. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Okay. Let's go take it then. Mostly because I don't trust these guys not to die. I've had this mission normal on the not modded version, and that keys guy likes to die a lot. So I don't trust him at all. Like, why were you up with this guy?
That's it. The dropship is loose.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
That was something I never understand. How did it just randomly float up like that?
To interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out.
Hunters!
Is it really considered a roadkill if it's in the air? More like a flyby, I would think. But whatever. I guess this is the next mission, so yeah. Loadouts again. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next installment of this. Laters! I can hear them all hate, don't care what they all say. I'm gonna do it my way. Got them like, whoa, I got them like, whoa. Got them like, whoa, I got them like, whoa. I could do this all day. I can hear them all hate, don't care what they all say. I'm gonna do it.